Go on. Didn't you see that Oblivion gate just outside the walls? Mara, preserve us from the fate of Kvatch! I don't like you and don't want to talk to you. Stop talking. Enough.
How goes it? Yes? I would like to send help to Bruma, but I cannot risk weakening Anvil's defenses with that Oblivion gate open outside the city. It is pleasant and a bit melancholy to walk among the graves in Green Emperor Way and contemplate the dead who precede us. You too.
You know, I saw your fight against the Grey Prince. We're all wondering when more of those evil gates are going to open. I'd leave town if I dared.
Bye.
Why do you bother me? Go away! Yes?
You sure gave those damn Daedra what for? It makes us all feel better to have someone like you around. And Elendaris may or may not have killed his wife. And it may or may not have been an accident. And I doubt we'll ever know for sure. I've heard that you've closed the Oblivion Gate outside Anvil. I honor you for your bravery and service to my city. With Anvil safe for the moment, I will send some of my best soldiers to bolster the Bruma garrison. Don't worry. Anvil soldiers are worth two from anywhere else. Bruma will not fall. Bye.